71 10 mile final. I cleared to land runway 14. Easy day out there? Looks like you've still got a full load. VIP.
I'd just like to again express my gratitude. If you weren't up there, the enemy would have done a lot more damage. I promise, this isn't a common occurrence, and I'm taking new measures to make sure it won't be happening again. We can't exactly pick up and move a whole airbase, so I'll be investing in some strategic SAMs. With any luck, they'll serve as a deterrent. And if worse comes to worse, let us pick off anyone who tries that again from standoff range. Aside from a few injuries, the only casualties are refugees from the riot we had to put down. They're indentured servants in exchange for us smuggling them to the outside world in a few years. But old habits die hard, and these people grew up as urchins. I'm sure you've seen that kid Links and Castle have taken to recently. He's one of them. Anyway, the enemy's deployment of the same active electronic jammers that have been supplied to Orgulia was unexpected, but not out of the ordinary. Nobody outside of the Legion cares about the Kingdom's domestic squabbles, and I'll bet the same country or company is supplying both sides for either a quick buck or to test out new hardware. I've notified the Orgulians that we'll be taking a few days to pull everything back together. They're launching a counteroffensive in 1 week, and I expect everyone to be on top of their game.
Roger that, Lynx. Took you long enough.
Cram it, Tower!
Nice to see you back, too. Alright, I think we're done here today. Radar operators, stay on station just in case there are more coming. The rest of you go help with damage control. Huh?
Ah! Let go of me!
Hey, you're that girl that Tim and Chloe adopted. What the hell are you doing up here?
I hid up here when I ran out of ammo.
Well, at least you aren't caught up in the riots.
Well, for one, let go of her.
Creep.
And two, come on. We'll go hang out in the railing for a while until Tim gets back. There's Tim right now, probably looking for you.
How do you know?
Lynx has a protective streak. If you're anything to him, I'm sure he'll be up in no time at all. How do you think I survived my first time here?
AK.
Told you.